As the coronavirus pandemic sweeps the nation, many retailers have temporarily closed their stores in an attempt to slow the spread. While it's unclear how long these closures will last, many retailers could soon find it exceedingly difficult to pay rent, workers, and other bills. We spoke with Tory Burch, founder of the namesake lifestyle brand, about what's at stake.
People are talking about the cruise industry, airlines, hospitality. No one is talking about retail. Our industry and our sector, I can tell you, represents $400 billion to the GDP and millions of jobs. And those jobs are in peril now. A lot of our employees, and I'm a very medium-sized company, we have 4,500 employees, and that's relatively small to some of the companies that we're talking about. They're thinking that they might have to lay off their employees at 50 to 80%, or in fact, potentially go bankrupt. I saw an article this morning that Neiman Marcus was looking at options about potential bankruptcy. I saw H&M laying off thousands and thousands of employees. I can tell you, this is just the beginning of what's to happen if we don't get immediate relief. Think of it as our industry has been shut down similarly to how the airline industry has been shut down. So we have, in some cases, no revenue coming in, and in some cases, limping along. And our offices are shut, of course, in the U.S., but also in Europe and soon to be Middle East. And so it's a domino effect, and it's an ecosystem. So when some of us aren't doing well, we all aren't doing well.
The industry is now making an appeal to the federal government for immediate financial assistance, saying that without it, millions of jobs could be lost.
I've been working around the clock with the CFDA, the AAFA, the National Retail Federation, and we pulled together 20 CEOs from across America. We've had three basic asks. We need relief to pay our employees. The second ask is we need relief on our rent, and we need help for the commercial real estate people as well. And then the third is relief from duties and tariffs. I would love people to understand how important retail, apparel, and fashion are to the American economy and how essential it is. It is not a light industry. There is nothing frivolous about it. There are real people that are working tirelessly and live, a lot of them, from paycheck to paycheck. And we need to help them continue to be getting paid while our industry is shut down.